Hey there, I'm Andy with Pro Guitar Shop and ToneReport.com, and this is a Nystrum guitar out of Pennsylvania. It's their Kestrel model, and it's loaded with some custom Porter pickups. The Kestrel is a custom shop guitar made with the finest tonewoods and American-made components. Their strict attention to detail, in-house manufacturing, and passion for guitar making come together to help you own the custom guitar of your dreams. The Kestrel starts with the lightweight, hand-selected alder body and a classic pink lacquer finish. Joined with a unique neck pocket and two-bolt design is a roasted, curly maple neck shaped to a medium C profile, while the top is an ebony fingerboard, which holds 22 frets and a 9.5-inch radius. For an unparalleled setup, the Kestrel uses a Mastery M.4 bridge, which features their patented two-saddle design that delivers higher string tension, accurate intonation, and piano-like sustain. The Kestrel is also equipped with a unique five-way switch system that delivers several different pickup and cap routing options, including out-of-phase tones. This brings us to the Porter pickups, which are a custom wind exclusive to Nystrum. The neck pickup is a humbucker that is a scatter-wound, low-wind version of Porter's smooth humbucker, a highly versatile pickup that excels at cleans and warmer breakup with Alnico 2 magnets. The 50s T-style single coil in the bridge has a hot wind, which utilizes vintage-style pickup wire, gray bottom fiberboard, and Alnico 3 magnets. The level of craftsmanship exhibited by both Nystrum and Porter make the Kestrel a bona fide rock machine that adapts to a myriad of styles. Let's continue with the clean tone so you can hear this guitar's beautiful natural sustain, and I'll go through all five different pickup positions. Pickups in parallel, the guitar really comes alive with a jangly rhythm tone. I'll then step on some overdrive and use that honking out-of-phase tone for a lead. Thank you. Well, there's your look at an all-American handmade guitar, the Nystrum Kestrel, and it was loaded with some very organic Porter pickups. Be sure to check out both of these companies at nyguitars.co and porterpickups.com. Thanks for watching.